What's going on, YouTube? This is Gavin with N Stuff Music, and today we have the Valentine by Music Man Guitars. And this is an ivory white, an incredible instrument. Let's dive right in. So here we have a beautifully lightweight ash body, extremely easy to hold in your lap, very comfortable to play. We have a roasted bound maple neck, which I think is Chris's favorite guitar neck. It's a beautiful, easy to play, effortless, extremely comfortable neck. Back down to the body of the guitar, we have a Music Man custom humbucker in the neck, a Music Man custom single coil in the bridge. These are beautiful sounding pickups. We have no tremolo, but a beautiful sort of stopped bridge that keeps the guitar perfectly in tune. One volume, one tone. And there's some cool sort of aspects of the circuitry here. This volume is a push for a 20 decibel boost. And this tone is a push for coil tap. And it's a beautiful circuitry. We have a three-way pickup selector. And this is a fantastic guitar. So today I'm playing out of the Dual Citizen by Third Power Amps. And this is the clean sound. So here's the neck pickup. Here's the middle position. Here's the bridge position. Here's with the coil tap engaged. This is the neck pickup. Here's the middle position with the coil split engaged. And yeah, it's a fantastic instrument. Here's with the boost if I put it on the neck pickup, so. Again, it adds a lot of volume. It's a great boost to use. I a little bit more use for it probably with the dirty sound, but it can certainly fatten up your clean sound if you need. This is the boost at the middle position. And then with the bridge position. All right, onto the dirty sections for this demo. Again, we're using the Dual Citizen by Third Power Amps. We're using a combination of both channels on this amp. So it's got an American channel as well as an AC channel. And basically we have that channel dimed to get some great sort of crunchy tones. And then I'm also going to use the decibel boost on the guitar to punch it even further. So here's the neck pickup. With the boost. If I put the coil tap in, with the boost with the coil tap. Here's the middle position, no boost. If I engage the boost. And then here's the coil tap without the boost. With the boost. Finally, onto the bridge pickup. All right, one more time, the Valentine from Music Man Guitars. An ridiculously good playing instrument. I want this. don't buy it because I'm going to buy this. This thing's awesome. Come try it out today. You're more than welcome to buy it. I'll get over it. I promise. And my student loans say otherwise about me buying any guitar right now. So, but this is a beautiful instrument, as are all Music Man instruments. Check them out. And Stuff Music. Hit up Chris on YouTube. Comment so he has to read your comments. He loves it. And thanks for checking us out. And Stuff Music.